How to blur faces in Final Cut Pro in less than 1 minute. Step number one. We're gonna go in the effects tab and we're gonna look for pixelate. We're gonna try to drag in the face of the subject that you wanna blur the face, but you see that doesn't recognize very well because there is not a very clear face. So what I suggest you to do is
step number two.
Select the area that's very clear and it show the face of your subject that you wanna blur. After you have the face very clear, we're just gonna drag and we can do some adjustments. And on the shape right beside the tracker, you can adjust the intensity. After that, go back to tracker and we're gonna do analyze. You will recognize the face automatically. You don't need to do anything. Very easy.
Step number three.
After that, you can go to the effects tab on the side and you can adjust the amount of pixelations. Come on, very easy, very simple, guys. I hope that you learned something today. Give it a like and subscribe to this channel so you can receive notifications when I post more videos like this straight to the point.